Just 100 years earlier, the printing press had been a simple, hand-operated contrivance. In one century, it had developed into a large and complicated machine. Through the years following, improvements came rapidly, and today the printing industry is highly organized with scores of specialized jobs. Much of the work is done by machines. As this operator touches the keys, this machine molds each letter of type separately. It is called a monotype machine. And this is a linotype machine. Each line of type is molded in one long piece. In both machines, new type is molded for each job. Here's an interesting machine of the modern printing industry. It is putting together the sections of pages of a magazine in the right order for binding. And on this great press, 250,000 copies of tomorrow morning's newspaper are being printed with lightning speed.